Pygmy puffs are interesting creatures. They are most favorite with owls. Pygmy puffs resemble little fluffy balls that whirl around, squeak, and come in various shades of pink and purple. They are miniature puffskins. A group of puffskins or pygmy puffs are called a puffball. Pygmy puffs are bred by Fred and George Weasley and are sold at Weasley's Breweries at 93 Diagon Alley in London. Their native range is England. Ginny bought one in 1996 and named it Arnold. I like pygmy puffs because they're small and easy to travel with. I actually have a baby pygmy puff. His name is Cauldron Cake, after the wizarding dessert and the first wizard food that I made. Pygmy puffs eat mostly anything. That includes bullies, small, crunchy spiders, birdie bots, every flavor beans, and dust bunnies. But you cannot give them chocolate. They will go crazy and start attacking you. Then they will have to be caged. That's everything you should know about pygmy puffs and why I like them. That's all I have to say for now, so bye.